Well, South Carolina's unemployment rate edged up slightly last month, the first increase in more than a year. The Department of Employment and Workforce said the state's jobless rate increased to 5.7% in March. That's up from 5.5% in February. It's the first increase in September 2014. The agency says the reason is a record number of people entering the workforce. Charleston and Lexington counties had the lowest rate at 4.6%.